Revenge of the Sith. Come on, Gavin. This is a good one.
So, number one, the music. John Williams is a king. The best composer who ever lived. Ewan McGregor and Ian McDiarmid are both amazing. And that's it. That's all I have.
What do you mean, that's it? What about Anakin's fall to the dark side? What about Order 66? That entire segment, like, is starting to make me tear up just thinking about that.
But the biggest problem is I don't care about Plo Koon because he never said a line once. And since I've watched the TV show, I like Plo Koon a lot, but...
Clone Wars really helps with the movie itself. Like, the characters we were talking about, like Plo Koon, Ki-Adi-Mundi, Aayla Secura, no one knows who they are. And you just see them die, like, okay. When you're watching Clone Wars, you're invested with these characters. You get to spend a lot of time with these guys.
Episode 3, on its own, with no help other than its trilogy, is awful. It's one of the worst movies. One of the worst Star Wars movies, I should say.
But when you're watching it as a part of the whole Star Wars saga, it's good. At least we can agree on that, right?
Even then, there's a lot of filmmaking laziness.
What laziness?
Like, the whole thing was just shot in a studio in green screen, which is like...
Okay, that's... And I can agree on
and
that.
Not to mention George Lucas's dialogue.
You were so beautiful.
It's only because I'm so in love.
No. No, it's because I'm so in love with you.
So love has blinded you.
Okay, one thing that I can agree with that's just so stupid is how Padme dies. She dies of sadness.
She's lost the will to live? What is your degree in poetry?
So since our ratings are completely different, we're gonna do two different ratings. Mine's gonna be more lore-based, Gavin's gonna be more film-based. In regards to the lore, I give this film a 3.5 out of 5 stars. Gavin, how do you rate Revenge of the Sith?
Well, PJ, I rate this film 1.5 stars because it is terrible. I'm really good at rating. I should do these from here on out.
Thank you guys for tuning in to this installment of Gavin and PJ's Movie Reviews. Tune in next week for our review on The Social Network.